Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how much I spent in Thailand. So first of all, to go to Thailand I paid 435 euros to Bangkok from Amsterdam, and we had to transfer in Singapore. A layover was like 3 hours in Singapore. I kind of wish it was longer, so we could go outside the airport and visit the city. In Singapore airport I bought an eSIM for Thailand because my friend recommended it. The eSIM was 18 euros for 3 weeks and I had unlimited data. After we arrived in Bangkok, we booked a Grab taxi to go to the hotel. That was 6 euro per person. We have arrived! Ooh, boop.
This is our room.
Nice. Very nice. Love it.
Oh, dat is echt een goeie. De badkamer waar mensen in zo'n Vogue make-up doen.
Okay, we freshened up and we gaan nu naar buiten. Going to eat something and moet even geld binnen.
We created a Grab scooter to see a mall. That was 1.67 euros. And then we'll search for lunch. I ordered some spicy noodle soup. That was 3 euro and 50 euro cents.
Yeah. Don't know if you got a girl. Don't mean no disrespect, but thoughts of you rule my world. I even dream of you, I swear. Visions of you and I.
Everything.
Rating was like 6.5.
I mean, it was not vies or so, but it was gewoon niet heel bijzonder.
So we're going to another mall, and this time we're going to Icon CMO. We're going to grab a Grab scooter again, and that was 2 euros and 28 cents. In Icon CMO, there are a lot of floating markets and also food markets. I was really thirsty after the ride, so I bought a coconut drink. That was 80 baht, so that is 2 euros and 50 euro cents. After exploring the mall inside, we went outside the mall to see the view of Bangkok. It was too hot outside, so I was craving for some ice cream again. I chose the hojicha flavor and also the matcha flavor. And I paid 5 euros and 10 cents for this ice cream.
Never.
After the ice cream, we went outside again to take the boat taxi. We don't know where we're going, but we just went to take the taxi. The taxi was like 1 euro and 61 euro cents for a trip. We got to see some Bangkok highlights, and then we wanted to go to the Chinatown.
Oh, we don't jump, and now we eat a chichi, and now we don't put a chubby to the. tacos, oh, lekker, yeah.
And then I saw an ice cream shop again, and this time it was only 40 euro cents, so I had to get it. The texture was alright, but the matcha flavor was not that good. That was 40 euro cents, so I can't really complain about it. It's almost 8 o'clock and we're looking for some dinner. As we were wandering on the street, we came across a Chinese dog restaurant. This food was 10 out of 10. Definitely recommend if you're in Chinatown. We are in Thailand, so that means one thing. Taking the scooter to take a Thai massage. I'm so excited for this massage.
We have a kapot. Oh, de scooter rijden is vermoeiend.
Ja.
Want je moet zeg maar achter aan de helm vasthouden en ja, en mijn benen klemmen. Dus dat kost gewoon inspanning.
Dus, ja, cardio van vandaag gehad.
Ja. Ik ben nog niet zo pro als die locals hier die gewoon op hun telefoon zitten.
The massage was so painful but so good. And after the massage we went home by foot. We walked by 7-Eleven, so I bought some late night snacks. It's the second day and we're going to a pink building with dragon around it. Melissa really wanted to go here. I think it was a temple. It's like 30 minutes out of Bangkok City and we paid like 8 euros per person for the taxi. There was no entry fee to go inside. Only the major if you wanted to.
Vandaag heb ik een passie voor het ijsje. Gisteren heb ik te veel melk, ijs gegeten, dus dit is mijn ontbijt ook. Best waar. Lekker. Mango, matcha soda. Let's try. Nu is de mango. Wacht, het is even goed roeren.
Definitely recommend this cafe if you're in the area.
Thank you.
Because it was so good. There are a lot of varieties. The food was around 20 euros, included a boat you can use.
So hydrated. I just want you to come and phone right now. Crocodile meat. Laat me naar de kip.
Ja.
Melissa zei dat het naar klei smaakt. De structuur, ja, de textuur is inderdaad een beetje kleiachtig. So, don't buy it. Mont Blanc was echt niet te eten. En daarna had ik niet zoveel om te eten. En toen ik naar het hotel was, dan had ik weer trek. Dus ik had zo'n noedelsoep en tea. Bought this because it's cute. Let's try. Just tea.
It is the third day and the weather was not that good. It was raining all day and it was not that sunny. So that's a perfect day for shopping. After the first purchase, we were looking for some brunch.
Mm-hmm.
Lekker? Yeah. And after eating, it's time for shopping again. It's the first time I went to Donkey Donkey store and it was so much stuff. There was like 7 or 4 levels. We only went to 2 levels because I would like spend a whole day here. Then we saw that they had a photo booth and now it's time to take photos together because we don't have a lot of photos together.
Oké, we gaan nu shoppen en mijn favoriete foto. Wat is jouw favoriete foto?
Misschien de eerste.
Ja, ik ook. I'm back and I bought the pie. Let's try it. Jongens, dit kan je nog niet in verpakking. Okay, let's try it. There's corn.
Corn?
Look at this film. Wat blijft het roze? Ik weet niet wat dit smaakt. Het smaakt heel zoet gewoon, naar zoetstof.
Chemisch.
Ja.
It's day 4.
to Pattaya.
It's time for a day trip again. We're going to Pattaya today. It's like 2-hour drive from Bangkok. We didn't know what we could do in Bangkok, and then we saw a video of a place that has ice cream sculptures. So a taxi to Pattaya was 22 euros and the entry was 3.20 euros. We had a lot of fun and made a lot of pictures and videos, maybe a little too much. The place was not that big, it kind of felt like a big playground. I think we spent more than an hour in here. And we also bought some ice cream, which was actually our breakfast as well. I had coconut flavor and pistachio flavor. The ice cream was 4.44 euros. It was quite expensive for average ice cream. Then we took the taxi again for some lunch because we were hungry. The taxi was 7 euros and 31 cents and we went to Three Mermaid restaurant. For your information, the food was not good and we paid a lot. We paid actually 36 euros for some bad food.
Pot duur dit eten, echt niet normaal. In de straat is het echt 10 keer zo goedkoop. This place here is horrible. Don't go here. Which is much better.
Lekker dan het eten net.
I was thirsty, so I bought two drinks. It was 1 euro and 61 euro cents, and it was time to go back to Bangkok.
En ik heb geen idee wat dit is, dus let's try.
Okay, curry.
Geen idee wat het is.
Tofu.
Ga je thee halen. Op aanraad van Alice. We're gonna try these. And we're gonna try this. Voor deze, ik ben heel benieuwd naar deze. 20 minuten. Zullen we nog een stokje vragen?
Oh ja, dat is wel handig.
Oh.
Pot duwen. Yummy. Een beetje mochi structuur.
So the first day in Bangkok, I spent 84 euros and 98 cents. The second day, I spent in total 79 euros and 87 cents. The third day, I spent 120 euros and 53 cents. It was a shopping day. And the fourth day, I spent 64 euros and 28 euro cents. So in total, I spent 352 euros and 64 cents in Bangkok for 4 days.